In this episode, we are going to be learning how to fix Apple Fitness application not working on your iPhone. There are a few things you can try to fix the Apple Fitness application not working. So let's get to the video right away. First of all, make sure that your device is connected to a stable internet. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, and also make sure that you've enabled the Bluetooth connection for your iPhone as well. Turn on the Bluetooth icon, and once it turns blue, go ahead and tap open the settings app from your mobile device. From the settings menu, scroll down and tap on privacy and security. Scroll down and tap on motion and fitness. Now make sure that the fitness tracking option is enabled. Also make sure to turn on the health toggle, and once both of them are enabled, you can get back to your fitness app and check if it works properly for you. If the problem still continues, then you might also want to look for an app update. Go back to your app store and search for fitness in the search box. Look for this application, and once you open up the preview page, check if there is an update button available. Tap on update if yes, and this will then download the latest version of fitness app on your device. When it comes to updating, you might also want to update or check if your iPhone is up to date or not. Get back to the settings menu and then scroll down and tap general. Tap on the software update button. If there is an update available or if your iPhone is not running on the latest version, it'll now show you an update. Simply go ahead and tap on the update now button, or you can also schedule it to update by tapping on update tonight. Once you ensure that you've updated your iPhone, you might be able to fix your issue right there. Turn on your fitness app and check if it works for you. So those were some of the fixes you could try out if your fitness application is not working on your iPhone. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and make sure to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you've not already, and make sure to press the bell icon so that you never miss out on another update from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thanks for watching.